Good morning, Night City. Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Netwatch never sleeps.
Okay, let me hear it. Lost your badge.
Didn't tell me about it. Why?
I don't know.
Makes you a bit of a leadhead, don't it?
Yeah, that it do. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom.
Thank you.
Okay, let me hear it.
Lost your badge. Didn't tell me about it. Why?
I don't know.
Makes you a bit of a leadhead, don't it?
That it do. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about when it's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the...
Tell me about Randy. What kind of kid he is?
Petty theft. Drugs. Running away from home. That kind.
Cop uncles really see the best in you.
There are people who always find their way into trouble. Randy's one of them.
Where's Randy's dad?
Been a few years since he got popped. Gang war.
Great role model.
Josh was left alone with three. But she's as tough as weathered leather.
You gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
It's a house. I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Want to see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
Not worried Yawen's gonna toe the line? Rat you out to her superiors?
Used to be friends. Doubt she'd do that. Plus, not that I'd use it, but I do know one skeleton she'd prefer remain tucked in her closet.
You think Yawen will actually help us, all things considered?
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Sign me up. We find Randy, then we find the bottoms of a few bottles.
It'll be my pleasure. Alright, this is it. It's sure been a while. He used to come over every weekend, a long time ago.
And? Changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood. Mwah.
River, you either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Joss, I don't know how to say this, but Randy was abducted.
But he's alive, right? River! Tell me, damn it!
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma, being watched.
But where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Arguing's not gonna help anyone.
He's my child! You got no place telling me how
to
behave. Joss. Listen. We need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
How'd he die?
The Aldecaldos told me he died an honorable death. Whatever the hell that means. They showed me his body, where his face used to be. Couldn't see the honor in that.
Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed. The father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway. That was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story. This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk. Raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Let's, change the subject. Hang in there, Joss.
What's on your mind?
I think it's good she learned the truth.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique! Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your partner?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you with dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Thank you.
some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Not quite what we're looking for, no. Jeez. Can still see the nicks from those first years we measured the kids. His favorite hoodie in the closet.
Drugs?
Let's not go there.
Society's fault.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it. It's expensive tech. Randy had to scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. But I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Thank you. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
The one you found in his drawer?
The same. Shipping code suggests the prick sent it from the Badlands.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling. Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
A hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like. But the name's still there.
That name. Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Who tried to pin Anthony's IP address?
Got it.
Freddy can't do much more, though.
Perfect.
That cartoon, River. could be what we've been looking for. You said yourself we needed something to get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now.
Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers!
Joss, we're finished.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
Know him? Kids? Look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
River, tell me, and be honest. Will you find him?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if V takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Staying, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon. Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway, that was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story. This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk. Raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed, the father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
How'd he die?
Thale de Caldos told me he died an honorable death. Whatever the hell that means. They showed me his body, where his face used to be. Couldn't see the honor in that.
Let's, change the subject. Hang in there, Joss.